Oh, good afternoon, everybody. Tamco, All-Star Abrasives, Classic Collision. I hope you've had a wonderful day, and I hope you're looking forward to a really great weekend. One of you guys are going to actually have a great weekend because you know you got something special coming on the way. As promised, there's my bow. This is a 2014 Dream Season Evo. 50 pounds, 26 and a half inch draw. I'm going to be shooting some arrows that were made by one of my customers, Fat Pat's Custom Shafts. I don't know if any of you guys, I know Bill, you are archers, but yeah, I like to throw a plug out for him every so often. He's a great guy. Pat Olive, you can find him on Facebook. But I'm going to go out and do the get set up. Now, I've already got the target set up. And as you can see, you can't see what's on the other side. Now, like I said, what's going to happen here is I'm going to shoot one arrow. If it hits a square, great. Whoever square punches, that's who wins. If it hits a line, we'll flip a coin. If it hits a corner where it picks up more than one person, then what I'll do is I'll put HT on each one of the four and or three, however it plays out, and we'll flip a coin and then just keep narrowing it down on a coin flip. All right, sorry it can't be more than one winner, but that's just kind of the way this is going to play out. So let me get set up, put the phone here so you can see the target, and I'll be back. As you can see, we kind of had some serious penetration. Give me a second while I get this broadhead off of here. Well, we only have one winner. I don't know. I think I'm just going to kind of hold off and make you all wait till Monday to show the winner. What do you say? Nah. All right. Here you go. MP116, sorry you didn't win. No winners. And there's your winner right there, BJC151. So I'm going to go into the shop so you can see it. Go over the board so everyone can kind of get an idea of. Everything's backwards because I'm using the way I'm using my phone. So we had JD3, GS402, EC3602, MP116, BS7068, RLM Arizona Street, JW129, LH6616, W17, NW156, GS10646, JR3744, RF4185, BS6200, and JF. You were all the finalists for it, but congratulations to BJC151. Let's go into the shop and find out who that is. My short memory, I'll forget, so I might as well bring the board with me. Do a find, and that was BJC151. Find next. I can't find it. Oh, I know why. Alright, I don't think you guys are going to be able to see it to verify it. I'm trying. Brandon Cleaver was the winner. And he is part of all three of the groups. Congratulations, Brandon. We'll get this stuff shipped out. I've got your address and everything. I'll notify Tammy. I'm sure she'll see the video and know as well. She has a copy of the list, so we'll get this stuff shipped out. I will probably, let's see, Brandon, you did give us your phone number. Good, I will be following up with you on Monday because I need to get some extra information from you, bud. I appreciate it. Thanks all for participating, and have a great one.